It's time now for our State House wrap, starting with a bill that would make stealing part of a motor vehicle a level 6 felony. That's including the theft of a catalytic converter. We've seen several reports of catalytic converters being stolen in our area, including one from Chances and Services for Youth. The bill would expand qualifying prior convictions for level 6 felony theft to include robbery and burglary. This would include metal dealers who purchase a stolen valuable metal, or a dealer who knowingly fails to comply with state statutes regarding the metals. The bill passed through the Senate and the House and is now back in the Senate with amendments. And a bill we've reported on throughout this session aims to list COVID-19 under the line of duty death diseases. It passed through a House committee this week. The bill, authored by local Senator John Ford, would add COVID-19 and its variants to the list of diseases first responders can be exposed to while on the job. As we heard earlier in the show, Ford authored this bill in response to the death of Terre Haute firefighter John Schaffstall, who died from COVID-19 complications after being exposed while on the job. Ford says he doesn't want families wondering if they will receive benefits from a similar loss. The bill will now move to a second House committee for consideration. And newborn safety is the focus of another bill that has passed through both the House and the Senate and is now back under final vote in the House. The bill allows a child's parent or a person unable to give up custody of the child under Indiana's safe haven law to request that emergency service providers take the child by dialing 911. That person has the ability to remain anonymous during the process. The bill also provides an emergency services station to avoid civil liability for an act of omission relating to the operation of a newborn safety device, often called a safe haven baby box.